first you don't succeed, try again. Well, that rule doesn't feel like it should apply to jumping out of a plane, but tomorrow, 104 skydivers will go up over Poland for day two, working for a record-breaking jump. Today, they attempted a free-fall formation record, although they just couldn't successfully link up before they opened their chutes. And check out